He covered Carl Scully, the worst performing minister of this government, over a number of years.
Train guard Bruce Philpott said Mr. Zedes returned from holidays just before the accident. He was the same as he always was. Very happy. He was fine. And...